close.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry, rich fucker from whatever holy hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay, Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here. Where we going?
We heading to the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save
them. You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off. Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
And end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Your position right here.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Clear the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
Oh my God!
you're dying for, bud!
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some comfort. Oh. Work a day ass, nigga.
Keep your head!
I need some help over here! If you're clear over there, come help me with these bucks!
Get your head down! Ah, you shouldn't have come here!
Looks like we did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, we want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're going to have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Ooh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Second! Woo! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. Ah, I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Let's do this shit.
Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike and Trevor, too. We grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. A couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Here's what I like to see. A young man with an interest in the Second Amendment.
liposuction!
The old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
Kill you!
This is too much!
Oh.
I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have more triads coming after me.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but... Hey-ho! Who's up? We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
Trying to break the order of things. Please, pair of bitches. Only pair of bitches that you can tolerate are the ones that worked this hole last night.
Man, that's bullshit.
Hey, Lamar and Franklin send their best.
Who's this peck of wood?
Hey, man, that's your motherfucking problem. He ain't fucking with me. I'm out.
Hey, man, he got a fish can roll on his ass.
Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut!
This is crap. Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is it chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Oh, my God. You are so...
A city of celluloid. A city of scum...
Any closer, I'm calling the cops.
This is a land of dreams. But sometimes these dreams turn into nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
Cut.
Oh, God, that's a cliche, man. That's a cliche. What? No, I know it's really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good. Ready?
Roll.
This ain't right! Close down the area!
Ah, cop knocker!
Oh, my God! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Requesting backup for a 187 at Del Perro Pier. System reported as FIV agent maintained. Proceed with caution. Possible 918.
Well, I'll be fucked. Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Trust around here. Not no more?
Hey, dude, just buy something and leave, okay? Protects you from just about everything except class.
Go on, man.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
We got a comp set! Protect DW!
Bend over! Alvarado's down!
car.
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
You crazy bum! You're fucked.
This is why the people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
I got an army at my fingertips!
Find a happy place, you Zen cock!
Dead man.
My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk. Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
He'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin?
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
Now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
So, you've done well for yourself.
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well, I
bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
No.
Is that what this is all about?
No.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma!
But Ma, nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me, of your own mother. I've been here for hours, and have you gotten me a drink or a cigarette or massage my feet? I'm an old woman, and you, in the prime of life, have you nothing inside?
I am so sorry.
There, it's okay, son. Oh, that's enough! Here I am, old and tired and alone.
I'm so sorry for everything.
Exactly, for everything. I'm an old woman, Trevor. I don't got no insurance.
Oh, I got money!
I don't want your goddamn money! Is that what you think I am? A prostitute? Still? You're sick.
What can I do?
I'm in a lot of pain. I need you to get me some more Delutamol.
I can do that.
A lot of them. A truckload, literally. And not those weedy little ones. The 1,000-milligram ones. And if you find me a gentleman, well, we both know you need a father figure.
I only answer the door to a real man.
Lucky miss!
Hey, happened? Oh my god, you are on one? Seriously? Mira que feo es este tipo. No, eso no. Don't get him involved. But why didn't you say that earlier?
Welcome. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for. So, you're, looking for stuff. Late.
the meds, Mom! Mom! I got the meds! Mom! Mom! No, mother!
Hey, baby, what's that?
And only inches.
Thank you.
Well, let's see what that looks like when he get here.
My man! Listen, my buddy's got his boat out. I could drop you over it if you've got the balls.
Give me that thing right now!
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
The car, nigga.
Why?
What color?
Sup?
You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
American citizen, all right?
this is him. Why do you keep calling me? I thought we settled this. I sent it online.
See you at the gym.
Bye, and quit calling me.
Yeah! cried, homie.
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities, and now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go. Yeah! History coming at you live!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see! Okay, whatever you say, man! Truck!
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man!
Thank you.
fucking truck.
The one that's accelerating, duh. Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist. Shake it, not stirred. Drink it in, big guy.
Yeah, I see it. Okay, whatever you say, man.
That was insane! Hey, Franklin, it's me, Jeff! I'm gonna drop you at the garage on Elgin, okay, Dom?
Shot! Whew. Gangster by night, parachuting pussy by day. Oh! You should make that your log line! Sales, bro! Who's buying? Not me. Overpriced. Hey, we'll hook up over at the Landak Reservoir, and I might shift your rating from sell to a hold. Done!